For this question, we're going to multiply the binomial 2q minus 5 to the binomial 7q minus 11. To do that, we're going to use the distributive property and